miles apart, but they were originally conceived by Frederick Law Olmsted as one park, South Park, which is joined by the Midway. Both Jackson Park and Washington Park had their benefits and challenges as we worked our way through the selection process, and the choice to choose Jackson Park was not an easy one. But the President and First Lady saw that both sites were exceptional locations, and we actually didn't think we ended up having to choose between them. But this is actually one community. The distinction between Washington Park and Woodlawn is really an artificial